darkest, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because this vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams, I walked alone these narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices will never share. No one dare disturb the sounds of silence. That I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the well. Silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning, the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. Whisper.